Well, I think people have been waiting for us to implement our policies. And today, a very important policy was implemented to scrap the carbon tax. And we are also stopping the boats. We're also getting the budget back under control. We're also building the roads of the 21st century. We